Karimi. I stay in Kangemi Gishagi and I am a young entrepreneur. My business is salon. I joined BIP 2014 March. My experience was good because I learned how to keep record and how to save and how to manage my own self. In the experience of the youth banner, I started to save, and with my savings, I have now opening an M-Pesa. Agency banking and cooperative. Then I opened a salon, then a training college of hairdressing and beauty. In the beginning, I started with 4 employees, now they are 13. I have been able to buy more equipment like dryers, blow dry, chairs, and more for the salon. My future plan is to open more college to help the slums with the skills. To the youth, I would like to tell them, whatever you plan, it will come to succeed one day. To look for more skills and just grow their self with the talent they have.